Hello everyone, my name is Mariam Eshafi. I'm a PhD candidate at University of Windsor, Ontario, Canada. I'm going to present an accepted paper for IEEE Sensor Conference 2020. The title of paper is about a two-arm Archimedean circularly polarized spiral slot antenna for IoT devices in 5G network. As we know, the rapid development of fifth generation of wireless communication and the utilization of Internet of Things devices in a high frequency and network is an important topic today. So for working the IoT devices in high frequency applications in high frequency network and based on the millimeter wave, some hardwares in IoT devices should be changed for communication. One of those important hardwares is an antenna. So in this work, I designed a two-arm Archimedean antenna in console multiphysics software, which I use PTFE material as a dielectric layer for this antenna. And this antenna shows the insertion loss of minus 17 dB at 54 gigahertz frequency with a voltage standing wave ratio of less than 2 in frequency range of 45 to 50 gigahertz. We have done also more analysis for the current distribution and far field radiation pattern in E-plane and H-plane, and also the antenna impedance. The far field gain for this designed antenna is 3 dBi, and the radiated power is minus 18 dB. So the power dissipation for this antenna is 8 to the power of minus 9 nanowatt, which is very low. This power is dissipated as a heat in material, and we can not consider this power. In this antenna, the loomed pole voltage changes from 0.4 volt to 2 volt in this frequency range, and the antenna radiation efficiency in this work is 83% for frequency range of 30 to 70 gigahertz. This antenna is very suitable to edge on PCB boards and to use in IoT devices in 5G network.